tip of my tongue.
There.
You're all the songs I wish I'd sung.
No,
you're the ocean side in the middle of July. You're all the reason why I've been waiting for so long.
Wait a second. Oh, yeah, that's your left foot, right?
I've been waiting for you.
Since it is your intention to enter marriage and joining your hands, declare your consent before the Lord, your family, and friends.
So let's run till the water meets the sun. We can toss our worries far away.
I, Jeff,
away from our hearts,
take you, Joan,
you
to be my wife.
You cannot hear them.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Joan, take you, Jeff, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
And with this ring, I give you my heart, my life, and my love.
And with this ring, I give you my heart, my life, and my love.
It is truly my honor and privilege to give you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Jeff and Joan Woods. You may kiss the bride.
Love you.
Mr. and Mrs. Joan and Jeffrey Woods.
Joan so easily shares a laugh, a smile, a genuine interest in the people that she meets. Being her older sister, I'd love to take credit for this, but it is just Joan. So wherever. And thank you for being my best friend, my joy, and my inspiration. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, distinguished guests, guests that aren't so distinguished, and I attest to his utter and complete happiness and excitement in starting the next chapter of his life with Joan. I charge you, Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Woods, with a lifetime of happiness. God bless you both, and congratulations.
Sunshine. other shoe.
Y'all doing all right out there?